Now let's make this boots using bigger hooks. Okay, for the base you will use 3 mm, and for the body we will use 4 mm. Okay, so how to make this easy boots that is unisex, can use for male or female. Okay, and it's very easy to make. Okay, so first we have to make the
base part.
Sorry, the base part here, the base part. Okay, so on the base part, we'll make the center part 3 stitches because we'll be using a bigger hook, and all the way through is only 2 stitches, and on the middle, on top, 3 stitches. And all the way through 2 stitches until you crossed. Okay, so make it for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 rows after picking here the base. Okay, I'll show you how to do that. That is using 4 mm for the body. Okay, so let's start with the base. In here on the base, this is the center, so you can start anywhere to make it. Okay, but if you are using a thinner, smaller hook, you will need to make 3 for this side. Okay, so I want to start on this part. Okay, and okay, yarn over. Okay, it's a long single crochet. Okay, that's the first single crochet, the second single crochet. Okay, and then single crochet, 2 single crochet within the next hole. Okay, and then another long single crochet. Okay, and onto that next. We make 2 more, and onto the mark center here, the mark center, you make 3 on that. Okay, make 3 in here, 3 stitches. Okay, 1, 2, and 3. Okay, and then again make 2 stitches onto the next until to the center. Okay, on all the sides you make here, and onto the center part here, onto the center part of the toe, you make 3 single crochet, and in here 2 single crochet until you close, and make slip stitch to close. I'll see you there onto the next part, okay, of the body.